Shonari Street and Brayden Gault, the Battlefield. Nice game for your opener there. Just tell me back, take me back to the beginning of the game. You get down into a 16-point hole. What was kind of the mood like at that point?
I think we started off slow. First game jitters a little bit, but I mean, we got back into it and fought hard, and we got him, me and him got into it, and we got the rest of the team going. And,
yeah, the key thing, we kept fighting. You know, nobody had their head down. We kept fighting, being aggressive and looking for our shots. Because our shots were there. They just weren't falling, and we weren't playing good defense. But we started to play as a team, and we got right back into it.
Gotcha. What did Coach say to you guys there at the half?
Just keep doing what we're doing. We got to, you know, we started off real slow, real sluggish. Got to hustle because they were outworking us. So we had to hustle. We had to get right back into it, and that's what happened. Got on a nice little run.
Gotcha. Yeah. Well, you especially, Shonari, it seemed like you went to work there in the second half. And was there something particular you thought like you could exploit there in the second half?
They put a smaller man on me, and I felt like I had the advantage. So I took it. I took what I had.
I mean, once we started off the first quarter and we were down, what, 16? Yeah. 16? The second quarter, we just 28. Well, it was like a
28-6 run.
Yeah. And then from there, we just had confidence. Mm-hmm. And our intensity went up. And, I mean, we had the desire to win. Yeah, that's all.
Well, I know you guys are missing, you know, lost some graduation losses, Cam especially. But there's still high expectations for you guys.
Yeah,
well, how do you feel about this group?
I mean, I think this is our year. But we just got to keep playing. We can't have those first quarters.
Gotcha.
None of that.
Gotcha. All right. Thanks a lot, guys. Nice
work. All right.